stand and join in our final hymn, the cross of Christ.